Ted Cruz wears penny loafers while taking a shower. He admitted to the strange bathing habit during a recent Vogue magazine interview, saying it makes him feel like he's on a boat at sea. This is likely why none of Cruz's friends accept his sailing invitations, because wet shoes at sea typically indicate the boat is sinking.